unanimously to suspend new head coach Mauro Monz and assistant coach Jason Pinkston. They're accused of trying to recruit players from other schools. Today, Seton filed its appeal, saying it, quote, is anxious to tell its side of the story.